She's a kid, for God's sake. As if she would even be attracted to guys like us in the first place.
Speak for yourself, man. I get chicks looking at me all the time, all ages. Dudes, too.
Well, it's not worth it. You pay too big a price. It's never free.
You need to get laid, Miles. You know what? That's going to be my best man gift to you this week. I'm going to get you laid.
Wonderful.
I'm not going to get you a gift certificate or a pen knife or any of that other horse shit.
I'd rather have a knife.
You have been officially depressed for like 2 years now. And you're a negative guy anyway, even back in college.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's worse. You're wasting away. It's an English to fucking eighth graders when they ought to be reading what you wrote.
Mm-hmm.
Your books, Miles.
I'm working on it.
Working hard enough. Are you still seeing that shrink?
I saw him on Monday. I spent most of the time helping him with his computer.
Well, I say, fuck therapy. And what is that stuff you take? Xanax?
And Lexapro, yes.
Well, I say fuck that, too. You need to get your joint worked on, Miles.
Jack. This week is not about me. It is about you. I'm gonna show you a good time. We're gonna drink a lot of good wine. We're gonna play some golf. We're gonna eat some great food and enjoy the scenery. And we're gonna send you off in style, Wolfer.
And get your bones smashed.